With the world's focus on stopping climate change, CMTA is actively working with its clients to be part of the solution while lowering, not raising, companies' overhead costs. With the aviation industry's ability to significantly impact climate change, CMTA teamed up with Louisville Muhammad Ali International Airport to look for a way to reduce carbon emissions while lowering operational costs substantially. One of the opportunities that came to light was a geothermal HVAC system. The process is relatively simple. 6-inch diameter holes are drilled into the earth, placing a U-bend pipe in each hole where water is pumped into the earth and back up. The earth's natural temperature cools it in the summer and heats it in the winter. The water from the geothermal system is then pumped into a central location where it is distributed to mechanical rooms throughout the airport terminal. Using the Earth's temperature as a renewable source saves large amounts of utility costs year-round. The airport's geothermal system will heat and cool the 400,000-square-foot Jerry E. Abramson terminal buildings with 648 wells, each drilled 500 feet deep, making this the largest geothermal project of any U.S. airport. This is equivalent to planting 500 acres of trees. Other project benefits include healthier and more comfortable environment for travelers, 80% carbon footprint reduction, $400,000 in heating and cooling cost savings annually. The Louisville Muhammad Ali International Airport's geothermal project is the beginning of sustainable infrastructure upgrades, targeting a 45% energy reduction overall, making them a leader in the aviation industry. CMTA is committed to helping our clients achieve their sustainability and high-performance goals, looking for unique solutions to improve our environmental impact together.